look at this beautiful view. I need to get used to riding so much on this quad. My hands get